Margaret Simons explains the changes taking place in the Australian media. She analyzes audiences, our major media organizations, the role of government and the implications of all of these for our society and our democracy. Her examination leads her to the conclusion that the challenges facing the content providers in the modern world are part of a broader striving.